Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Freedom Prospecting. My name is Phil, I live in North Central Wisconsin, and I prospect for gold. I'm on my way out to the creek today. We cut a trail 4 miles back in the woods to find this spot, and it was quite a job to do. A lot of navigating, and we did it though, so let's go. Nice creek. Well, I made it back here. Exactly 4 miles we clocked on the speedometer on the side-by-side. That trail, when we first started going through it, we had to find it. It was all growing up, and we got it packed down pretty good now so we can see the trail. But it was quite a job, and it was fun. It was a very good adventure. Anyways, I'm down the creek and I'm gonna do some sluicing and see if I can find some gold today. Got sluice run pretty good. Good water flow, good vortex going. A lot of my tailings from yesterday. I've been digging out this. Here I got a pretty good hole dug. I'm down a good foot and a half. Can you see this? Gravel deposit all the way across the one side of the creek to the other. Just loaded with gravel deposit here, and I've been finding a lot of gold in it, so it's really looking good. It's a beautiful day today. It cooled down. It's only about 65 degrees, just right for working. Well, me and Nell are filling up some buckets, classifying them here. Got a good gravel bar right here we're digging out. That's some real nice stuff. Get some good gold out of this. Run through that sluice. This is so peaceful out here. To me, this is heaven. Beautiful day. Beautiful creek. Nice and quiet. Only sound you hear right now is the leaves rustling in the trees with a light breeze. The water running down the stream, trickling. I feel very rich right now. So it looks like some real good gravel deposit out from there. Got good gold in there. Good water flow, good vortex, looking good. Well, that wraps it up for another video of Freedom Prospecting. Had a good time out here. Enjoy it all the time. Hope you like my video. And probably in another day, I'm going to do a major cleanup on everything I got this week. I'll make a video of that. And then I'm going bear hunting for 5 days up in northern Minnesota. So I won't be back for at least a week to do any more sluicing and make another video. So I enjoyed sharing what I do with you. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. And may the gold in your sluice be plentiful, and we will see you next time. Mm-hmm.